being at St. Anthony's Medical Center in Sutton County. That's where he joins us. Thanks to good description, police quickly fired the red Cadillac heading north.